So I'm Heidi now. Hola, video babies! You also are Heidi. Something, something, something. Pizza!
Hola, babies! Yo soy Heidi. Y hoy estoy con Rosana y con Claire. Son hermanas, por si no saben. Y hoy vamos a hacer el Pizza Challenge. Video, pero o sea, también está padre. Y yo la verdad, les voy a contar, yo no tengo idea de qué hay en ninguna de las bolsas, ninguna de las tres. Mi mamá fue a comprarlas, fue a comprar todo hoy y yo ni idea que tengo, o sea, no sé. Y aquí tenemos nuestros números y vamos a ver, vamos a escoger.
Heidi, me.
I have a clear one.
I wanted against
you. Yeah, she won against you.
So that way.
Yeah. Very confused.
That's okay.
Crush
up
into the pan a bit more. Okay! Siete! Oh. Okay. Jesus.
You
oh
hate
god.
Mustard.
Oh my god, this is so gross.
Go all over.
No, oh no,
you
know,
use the squeezy thing. The squeeze bottle.
Yeah, the squeeze part.
Yeah.
Shake it, otherwise you're gonna get mustard water.
Oh shit, here with the cap on. Mustard water is disgusting.
Yeah, so is ketchup water. Well, I don't. Mustard is disgusting. Okay, I'm just gonna.
Make a smiley face. Together.
True.
That actually might be good. Here, we should get a recipe.
Just a good taste.
So good.
I know.
Oh,
I'm
so
sorry. Magical bowl.
And I got. ¡Ocho!
No de emoción, porque, o sea, no sabemos qué hay. ¡Ay,
love gummy
worms!
¡Ew! ¡That's so gross! I love gummy
worms. Well, maybe the chicken is
right. Not on pizza. Can I eat one?
Bueno. No. Oh, I already did.
Look how pretty it looks.
No, you did seven. You did seven.
They're beautiful.
No se pueden ver por
the colors of the rainbow. I'm very happy.
The colors of. I don't know what that is. No. Women. Oh no, this is not heavy at all.
That's not good.
No! I did this last time! No! No! Marshmallows!
No! If only you got the chocolate to go with the marshmallows.
No. Last time I did it and it tasted.
Okay, then
you well, though, they're gonna be like little,
but with mustard.
They're gonna look like
mustard. Oh,
like little milk puddles.
Con mostaza.
Tres.
Cinnamon. It might not be that bad. Claire was like a sweet, savory kind of thing. It might not be that bad. Or it could be disgusting.
Canela, o sea, en pico. La otra hermanita de Rosana, al final, como las pizzas ya estén, va a probarlas y ver cuál es el mejor.
Six. Jello? Mine is so colorful. I'm so happy. Okay, hold on.
Yeah, colorful. Pero tocó gelatina en pizza.
I will.
good. Okay, pick one. And then we'll open at the same time. Pero vamos a ver al mismo tiempo. No, don't tell me.
Two. Bye.
One. Oh my god. Okay, three. Give it. Okay, never mind.
Three. Gummy bears! Uh oh. What? Cucumber.
I don't. Is this gonna melt?
Those are cookies. Maybe.
Can I have a gummy bear?
After my
son finish. Get that. Are these gonna melt?
Maybe.
In a gummy bear? Galletitas. Galletitas chiquitas en una pizza. No se van a derretir.
We're not getting another one, Amy.
Miren, o sea, la mía tiene mostaza, o sea, mostaza.
Okay.
Bombones y galletas.
We have to look how
beautiful. Y tiene Nutella. Esta tiene Nutella.
Cinnamon.
Canela.
Canela.
Y...
¿Cómo se dice jello en español?
Gelatina. Bueno, la última, que es 10, que según yo es lo mismo, ¿no? De hecho, no, creo que no.
These are the worst ones.
One.
Three, wait, no, no, no. Three, two, one.
No, no.
What is that?
Are they all the same thing?
Yes.
Oh,
no.
Oh, my God, no. No, so good.
I'm gonna put it on my cucumber.
Look at that. I like tuna chip, but not on pizza, do you?
Yeah.
You know, it might not be that bad.
Nos tocó atún. Atún. Hija también, excepto por la mostaza.
My poor jello. Where's my cat?
Beautiful.
Yes.
It looks like hot peppers. Esa
es la mía. It's gorgeous. Beautiful color.
Badass.
Mine like has a theme going on. En el horno.
Be my baby.
Horno y comernos.
It's not that bad.
Like, you know, you
can, I keep thinking it's not gonna be bad, but I know it's gonna be disastrous.
Can I go up to the
end? Let's also put it in the
oven. So, how long are we putting them in for?
Hello!
I didn't mean.
That's a problem.
I'm staying in a dinner place.
Okay. Oh, is it the other hermanita?
It smells like tuna fish over here.
Amy, ella va a hacer la cuesta.
11 minutes.
So, can I eat
your 11 minutes.
Oh, yeah, that's fine.
Can I eat yours?
You can eat everyone's.
Yes, I'm gonna be the judge.
Let's put it in the color.
Ay, eso es plástico, no podemos poner.
Beautiful.
I can't wait to eat all of you guys. I'm gonna have a coke too.
Yeah.
What will I be judging when I eat you guys' pizza?
The best one.
It's not like disgusting or.
No, like the best. Like. We have a weird taste.
Oh, dude, which one's the most disgusting?
No. Yeah. Ya lo pusimos en el.
Can I go on?
Armario. Digo,
next
no.
My name.
No, en el. En el horno. Ya lo pusimos en el horno.
Ready?
Ta-da!
You're excited to try it?
Ya están listas. Pero.
Watch out!
That is gonna keep it from smelling really bad in here.
It is gonna cool them off. Oh, never mind.
Here, we'll show
you. Here,
the after.
That is Rosanna's.
Clara's is this one.
And it looks like that's me.
And then here's Heidi's.
Heidi's definitely looks like that. Let's get some paper plates.
I want to cry. It's getting I'm getting into my breath.
Getting into my brain.
One.
You
scrape everything off. I love.
There you go, Kyle.
Three. Two.
I decline this offer. I do not want to try this.
Oh no! Cookie just fell off. No. Before I taste this, I need water.
I need water, it doesn't have anything.
No, you do. Qué asco!
I can scrape off the tuna and it tastes normal.
Me gustó! Amy, la mía!
Ew!
Ok, ahí va.
It's horrible.
Doesn't taste that bad.
I actually can't, like, I actually can't.
This is disgusting.
The smell is so bad.
No manches.
Watch out.
So bad,
I can't.
No manches, sabe horrible. Se los juro que... God,
we wasted all that food for nothing. Cierto. We should have gotten another pizza and
then just made it so we could eat that. True, true. No es cierto. Les juro que sea horrible. No, yo, o sea, apenas si puedo con la mía, no voy a agarrar otra.
No. I'm not your maid.
Fue lo más horrible que
probando. Let them kill them your own if you want more.
Alrighty, we're going to the garbage now. Bye.
Huele. Todavía huele.
Horrible. Now we have the leftover pizza.
It's a cucumber.
I thought that was gonna be like okay. Like I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I thought it was gonna be like good.
You know what we should do? We should do a pizza challenge, like a good pizza challenge, like good stuff, like different kinds of cheeses and like pepperoni. That you get to eat it after. That's the good part.
You can tell them how bad mine was, right?
What?
It was really bad, right?
It was really bad.
Explain them how bad it was.
Yeah.
La hermana se fue para fútbol. Bueno, bebés, espero que les haya gustado muchísimo. Estuvo horrible, es que no les puedo. Háganlo en sus casas. Oh. En sus casas para que vean qué tan feo está. Y luego se siente horrible cuando no tienes idea, o sea, qué es lo que vas a, qué es lo que te va a tocar. Bueno, bebés, espero que les haya gustado muchísimo. No se olviden de darle like al video, suscribirse a nuestro canal y prender la campanita para saber cuando subimos un nuevo video. No se olviden de seguirnos en nuestras redes sociales, las voy a dejar todas aquí. Tenemos Instagram, tenemos Facebook, tenemos Musical.ly, tenemos de todo. Aquí las voy a poner, vayan a seguirnos. Ok. Los amo muchísimo y nos vemos a la próxima.
Should we do it again?
No.
Bye!